The Income Tax Department continued their survey operation at Bollywood actor Sonu Sood's residence in Mumbai for a second day on September 16. According to reports, six premises linked to the actor, including his Mumbai office and home, were surveyed on day one. Certain media reports cited sources and said that the IT officials are going through Sonu Sood's finances, right from the official account books to income generated, expenditures and other financial records and entities linked to the actor. Another report claims the surveys are being done over suspicion of tampering with books of accounts. Meanwhile, as the IT department continues their surveys, Sonu Sood's fans have been flocking to Twitter to show their support for the actor. "I stand with Sonu Sood" is currently trending on Twitter. One fan wrote, "If you raise your voice, question the people in power for not doing what they are supposed to do, you are punished and harassed. If you decide to help the needy quietly, you are harassed. Shame. I stand with Sonu Sood." Another penned, "He was the only warrior in Bombay at that time. Government misusing the power of ED and IT. I stand with Sonu Sood." Where one fan said, "I'm sure he's the same Sonu Sood who stood with laborers and arranged food kits, train tickets, buses and even air tickets during lockdown 1 and 2. So of course, he has to face the music. Hashtag I stand with Sonu Sood." Another pen, "Government should not harass those people who are doing good for society without any political gain and greediness, because other people will not help the needy and the poor after seeing such harassment. I stand with Sonu Sood. Sonu Sood, real hero." It is also to be noted that this isn't the first time that the actor's house has been raided by IT officials. In 2012, the IT department had raided Sonu Sood, Sanjay Dutt and Sonu Nigam's residences after red flags were raised regarding their acquisitions.